Valentino Rossi because I met him. He's a lovely guy and learned so much just being around him. So he's my favorite rider. I think Brno, when I went to Brno in the Czech Republic, when I was there personally, that time there was a rider called Sete Gibernau, and it was a race down to the end with between Rossi and Gibernau, and Rossi finally won that race. So that was about maybe 15 years ago. That is one of my most memorable races. I would say Fabio Quartararo is very, very exciting, very talented. And I think Maverick Vinales, two riders, fantastic. You always want Marc Marquez to win after two or three surgeries, so I always wish the best for him. Customarily, it's always been Yamaha because of Rossi. So I still want Rossi to always be on the podium. So more than a team, I support Rossi. So if Rossi is with Yamaha, I support Rossi. If he's with Ducati, I support Rossi. It's just this bromance that I have with Rossi, and I really support him. I've ridden motorcycles in Sepang, in Brno. I've ridden very often in Brands Hatch, which is not a MotoGP circuit, but I've ridden there as well. But yeah, it's been fun. Lap time, no, but I can tell you my speed on the straight was 305 kilometers an hour, which is very slow. Very slow because a MotoGP rider does the same thing at 350 kilometers an hour. So 305 was embarrassing. I love MotoGP because I love motorcycles more than human beings. I think I live to ride, and I feel I'm one with a motorcycle. And I think there is no better creation in the world than a motorcycle. Most beautiful creations ever. I'm already in love.